why you should listen to Metal Part 1.